No. I don't want the ticks. Ah. Wait. I can get my own tick? Oh. Oh, well, that's fucking helpful. Scanning terrain. Fuck, that was close. Okay. Nice. Ah. Oh. Great. Ow.
Spin up the outer ring. Test sequence will commence once the arc is in place.
Ah. Hello. What you got there? Oh fuck! Okay, I thought that was solid, it wasn't. Now it is. Oh, hello. People sleeping. Okay. Now we're getting the hang of things. Oh, fuck. Ugh. Jump around. Jump up and get down. Ah! Oh. Get down, Avatar. Oh! God fucking damn it. No. Ow! Oh no. Fucking punch your shit. Fuck you. Ah!
Got Bishop. He's here.
Wow. Hemlock. What's a hemlock? Okay. Let's ride. Full auto with a punch. Ow! People sleeping. Hello. Okay. I see a helmet. It's gonna be a bitch to get to, though. Oh, fuck. I thought that was a lot closer than what it was. Nah, come on. Come on. Get on there. Oh! Fuck. Okay, so I can't actually get on top of that thing. Ah, oh, but I need to get over there. Okay. Yeah, no, I missed a helmet.
Arc successfully delivered to all weapons. Commencing a test run.
Pilot, the rings at my location contain a large amount of residual energy. This was the Arc's final destination. Anderson's plan indicated a recon mission within close proximity to the center of the active rings.
You want me to do what?
If we can obtain the Ark's energy signature, the militia fleet will be able to track its current location in the present day.
Boom. Oh! Holy fuck. Ugh. Wow.
They were targeting Anderson. The planet's moon as a test. This damn thing was just a test. One of our own planets is next. They're going to hit Harmony. And they've moved up the timeline. I have to get this intel to Sarah.
Hold it right there, pilot. I'm located.
Oh, no. Get him! Get him! Ah, oh, kick!
That was Major Anderson's final recording. Cooper, based on your recon of this facility, I may have a plan. Meet me outside.
Okay. Get up. Oh, no, go away. Oh, I went no, and then he died. Hello. Oh, 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 okay.
Recommend you meet me at the rings in order to scan the Ark's energy signature.
Hey. Oh no. Oh. Oh. Oh my God.
Pilot, I have located the controls to extend the bridge to the rings. I have marked it on your HUD. That whatever actions you took in the past have caused the remaining automated security systems to be quite hostile towards us in the present.
Shit. Man. Let's clear this out, just so we have a safe place to hide.
Uphold the mission. I have marked the bridge controls on your HUD. You will need to to extend the bridge before the fold web in test vat explodes.
Extend the bridge. Right. Okay, here we go. Oh, fuck. Guys.
Pilot, I've located
bitch.
Controls to extend the bridge to the rings. I've marked it on the
I know. Oh, new loadout. What do we get? Ion. Energy rifle automatically. Automatic energy rifle. Alt, stronger, split shot, drains energy, laser shot, precision, shoulder laser, vortex shield, tripwire, nice. Ooh. Whoa, okay. Oh, fuck.
Copy that. Do not allow the intruder to reach the Ark under any circumstances.
Okay, that's it. Oh. Where the fuck's BT now? There he is. Ah. Make things a bit easier. Scan the Ark at the center of the fog when pressed on. Oh, fuck. Oh, yeah. They can't jump. I forgot about that. Yeah. Titans can't jump. Holy fuck, man. Oh. Oh, shit, ticks.
Pilot, we must uphold the mission.
I know, I'm fucking... I got shit to do. Oh, shit. Wow! That was fucking cool! Come on! Get down! Oh, I missed that. Oh, again? Does that mean I failed or what? I don't know. What the fuck? BT? Yeah, party! Okay. I guess. Oh. Oh. Ride. Hey, people. Ah, stuff's not going well for you. Oh shit, what's going on? Huh? Scan. Unstable host. No shit, fucking exploded. Secret plans.
Well done, pilot.
As a birdie.
As Anderson discovered, the IMC intend to destroy the militia planet of Harmony using the full-scale version of this weapon. Pilot Cooper.
No, that's fucking useless now.
Far from over. We must get this data to the fleet.
Okay. Have to get this dude to the fleet. Oh, look at me just sitting on BTs like a romantic scene. Nah. He's gonna propose to me now. The beacon.
Pilot Cooper, Anderson is dead, but we can complete his mission if we can re-establish contact with the fleet. The interstellar beacon ahead will serve our needs.
And if we don't get over there in time?
40 million souls on the planet Harmony will be lost. We must get this information to SRS Commander Sarah Briggs. Pilot, I see the beacon up ahead.
I see a helmet.
Scans detect minimal power functionality. It may need repairs.
Okay. I have to get my spanner out.
Caution, I'm picking up multiple contacts.
Of course you are.
Hostiles confirmed. The stalkers appear to be programmed to attack the control room.
Well, new Titan loadout.
Caution. I detect traces of poisonous chemicals within the fog.
I can handle it.
Unlikely, pilot. The fog is deadly to organic life. We cannot uphold the mission if you are dead. You will be safe in the cockpit.
Put me in your cockpit.
Bark and we will move out, pilot.
Alright.
Pilot.
What is this one? Ronin. Shotgun. Projectile shotgun with a widespread arc wave. Slows and damages enemies. Sword block. Reduces damage from incoming fire. Phase dash. Quick directional phase shift. Sword core. Electrifies broadsword. Empowering attacks with sword block.
I'm detecting militia forces inside that beacon control room. They are signaling distress.
Ah, I've got a fucking sword.
Hey, you out there, pilot! Are you reading us? We can use some help over here! This is Captain Cole for the 3rd Militia Grenadiers. We're getting overrun by stalkers. Please assist!
I recommend we help eliminate these stalkers, and then make direct contact with the militia riflemen.
Holy shit! I'm running them over. Stop. That all of them?
Threat neutralized. Well done.
Yeah.
This victory has raised our combat efficiency rating. BT-7274 to militia forces. All threats have been eliminated.
Meh. Let's, let's automatically... Four rocket demands, incoming fire, that... Out of it.
Those stalkers just kept on coming. We may not have lasted much longer. Open the blast doors. Come on in.
Boom. Hello.